friends. I'm Jennifer Kezia, studying third year triple at CSI College of Engineering. To talk about the college, it's an amazing college. The environment is very good. The surroundings is very calm. It motivates you to study more and it gives you a lot of inspiration. Talking about the academic side, our college focuses on academics to a great extent. It helps you achieve a lot in terms of academics. We've got very devoted and qualified staff members to guide us. We give you individual attention for students who are not able to grasp the concepts immediately, and that's really great. You don't get that in all the colleges. Talking about our placement cell, we have a very influential and effective placement cell. Most of my seniors have been placed already, even before they finish their final years. So you need not worry about placement. And other than academics and placement, the college motivates you to achieve in all other arenas as well. Let it be NCC or NSS or even sports. They motivate you to do whatever you want. They help you achieve a lot. So it's not only like a running sheep wherein they just chase you to get more marks. They help you to grow overall as a person and they make you more active. So if you join this college, you'll get assured placement and also you can develop as a great personality and as an engineer.
I'm Vishal from third year CSEA. So I'm studying in CSA College from past 3 years and this lab is my favorite lab. So this is a networks lab of CSA College. In this lab, we have different kinds of softwares. All required softwares are here. So these computers are fully with two types of OS, that is Linux OS and Windows OS. So they are training us to perform in all types of platforms. So very useful laboratories. Just and we have high speed internet connection in this lab. So also we have Wi-Fi facilities here.
Hi everyone. I'm Sushma Debarman. I'm from Tripura and I'm doing my final CS in CSI College of Engineering. This college is situated in Ooty. Most probably everyone knows where Ooty is, a tourist place. It's an awesome place actually. And the weather, climate, everything is really calm, cool, and it's nice to be here. Whenever the food and all, like, it's not that tough because since it's a tourist place, you'll find all kinds of food like from all over. Even if you're from abroad or like every corner of India, like everyone comes here. So like food things, it won't be that tough to adjust and all. And it won't be tough actually, you'll get whatever you want to eat.
Good morning, greetings in the precious name of Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. I am Dr. George Sain Chandran, Principal of CSI College of Engineering, Ooty. This college is established in the year 1998 by the then Bishop and Chairman, Reverend William Moses. And now this college enters into its 18th year. Right Reverend Timothy Ravinder, Bishop in Coimbatore, is the Chairman of this college. As a college, we facilitate our students and we made our students and we project our students to the society good in academic career.
Something so special you'll never find it anywhere in other colleges, and the infrastructure of our college is so homely, you feel being at home. And my department is specially awesome in this college.
Thank you. Regarding about my stay over here, it's been 3 years, so it was very comfortable, and hospitality is very good over here. So it's feeling like homely because the climatic conditions are same like that, and even we can enjoy with our friends in our college campus itself is very good. So it's very much homely to stay over here.
I'm Jitashri, I'm from final year B Mechanical Engineering. About the placements, we've had almost 100% placements this year. And companies like QSigne Technologies, VDART and other MNCs have come from Bangalore, Chennai, Coimbatore, etc. Recently, our college arranged a trip for us to Avalanche, that is all the students who got placed. Avalanche is one of the top sort of destinations in the Nilgiris. It was a wonderful experience to go there and come. And it was very motivating to the students who had not yet attended any interviews. They felt very motivated because the next trip they would also want to go. And Avalanche, we did kayaking, abseiling and trekking in Avalanche. There was like no human population around, it was just us. It was like in the middle of the forest. We stayed in a dormitory and tents and all that. And it was there was no network, nothing, so no mobile phones, no computers. It was just completely nature, and we really enjoyed it. Yeah, they're going to arrange more trips like this for us, for all the students who get placed. So it's very encouraging and very motivating to all the students.
We have wonderful infrastructure. Not only the infrastructure, every department provides us well-facilitated equipment in their laboratories. Every department have separate laboratories for their students. The basic reason for us to get placed is the infrastructure which we have. And we have no pressure in the college regarding the academics. So they give us liberty to prepare and go in the way which we have our ambition.
CSICE gave me a very good platform for my future career.
We are the students of Computer Science Department who are studying in CSICE College of Engineering. And CSICE College gave us good placement opportunities, and also placement drive is going on, where we got placed in several top companies such as Infosys, CTS, and I mainly got placed in CTS.
Lots and lots of efforts to bring many companies into this college campus, and especially CSICE College provides a good communication skills, and I am really proud to be a part of CSICE.
Hello, it's me, Dipen Sharma from Sikkim. I have been studying here at this college since second year. Presently, I am in third year. This college has very good infrastructure, and every teachers are supporting out here. They'll help you with their educational difficulties, everything. The college, the climate is also perfect out here, like it's the same out there in Sikkim. So I would like to convey this message to every students. I'd like to say to Northeast people that this is a quite a good college out here in Ooty, and the climate is good according to the expectations out there in the Northeast. So I'd like to say that students can come out here and take admissions.
എൻ്റെ പേര് സ്നേഹ, ഞാൻ കോട്ടയത്തുനിന്നാണ്, കേരളത്തിൽ നിന്ന് തന്നെ. ഞാനിവിടെ CSICE കോളേജ് ഓഫ് എഞ്ചിനീയറിംഗിൽ ഫോർത്ത് ഇയറിലെ ഫൈനൽ ഇയർ സ്റ്റുഡൻ്റ് ആണ്. ഞങ്ങളുടെ ഡിപ്പാർട്ട്മെൻറ്റ് എന്ന് വെച്ച് കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ ഒരുപാട് ഫെസിലിറ്റീസ് ഉള്ള ഒരു ഡിപ്പാർട്ട്മെൻ്റ് ആണ്. ഇവിടെ ഒരുപാട് കമ്പ്യൂട്ടേഴ്സ് ഉണ്ട്, 1500 കമ്പ്യൂട്ടേഴ്സ് വരെ ഉണ്ട്.
Hashem. I'm studying in second year CSE department. And well, our college has 6 departments in UG and 4 departments in PG. Our classrooms are well optimized and well equipped. And our staff are very caring, very thoughtful, and they train us well and they teach us well. It's like equally based, you know, between the male gender and the female gender. That's why I like that.